destruction raise their dead face to face. The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls. They rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Brood rages! Brood screams!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
What the fuck? This is so stupid! Jesus!
No, you can't mount wishes in combat. You can't do this, you can't do that. Where are these mounds? Fucking Jesus Christ. The smallest little arrow, or the smallest area, and you still can't. Oh, these developers and their stupid heads.
The ritual deafens them, angers them. End the ritual!
We won't be able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
We can't show you the mounds. That was it.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zog. Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by Aphrodite.
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Ah!
their totems before more of them rise.
This fucking game!
It destroys the masterwork! Hit him from the
fucking game! These other four. Two more. There we go.
Ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.